It lives under your diaphragm, and fun fact, I can actually fully regenerate my liver after an injury or surgery. Not you, though. Just me.
It's a superpower.
Liver man.
Shoved some pooed along interneurons and toward the brain. If you just thought that it's an organ that only the lonely. As long as we're that big up, and since caffeine and alcohol inhibit ADA, if we pop put a
road.
Road. And given the back at the back at the back, I could be a really good freestyle rapper.
Sure.
That's what they do, right? They just go, your face looks bad. Ha! But even the stuff that my body does hold on to doesn't last forever. Well, nothing lasts forever. We're all gonna die.
This week on Beer, Hang in
And another layer of cuboidal epithelial.
Here we go.
Not only that, but the whole deal is lined with epithelial.
Oh, God.
Not only that, but the whole deal is lined with epithelial tissue that's... epithelial. Not only that, but the whole deal is lined with epithelial... Not only that, but the whole deal is lined with epithelial... I can't do it! Epithelial, where they can travel pretty much anywhere in your body and be used to do things. Like, keep you alive.
It was good. I think we can do it again.
But I did epithelial so well.
Oh, God. I didn't even notice.
Once I did epithelial, I was like, I have to get it this time. The stretch that runs from your mouth to your stomach unleashes all the mechanical and chemical powers of the... Now, you probably know that your kidneys are filters, and you may imagine them as sieves that strain out the bad stuff, leaving it sitting there like a hairball at the bottom of a bath. And officially becoming a... Bigelow. As your bladder fills up, impulses triggered by stretch receptors head to the pons and... So food doesn't get directed down your esophagus and not up and... Oh, so food does get... Doesn't, you wouldn't want food in your esophagus, that'd be crazy. And we've covered it extensively in Crash. Not sure why that helps with fighting or flighting. Blah! And they're like, oh, gotcha. Man, I guess, I think I'm done with you. I am no longer interested in this fight. And the nucleotides. That's kind of the end there wasn't super good. Nucleotide. Because a bit bad spa. Other higher brain centers that give you the conscious feeling that you have to pee. One more. Other higher brain centers that get...
Two more.
And if your body senses an imbalance in blood sugar levels, those molecules can then be processed and used in the process that makes ATP, or they might go on to the mucosa, submucosa. Why does my tongue do things I don't tell it to do? I don't understand. Releasing essential B and K vitamins and some short-chain fatty acids as long as the valid tests are done. Its other major duty is to regulate the... Major duty. Its other major duty is to... Local and neural hormone mechanisms. It was falling apart. I was trying to hold it together, but I did not. Which binds to all the newly minted receptors and tells the placenta to release the prostaglandins. And progestin to...
We're gonna do it. We're gonna do it.
So once the chyme has worked through your small intestine and passed through the ileocecal valve and into the cecum and the part of the large intestine, congratulations, poopy! Everything in your body is controlled by peristalsis. It's pretty cool. It's weird to think of it happening all the time in your body, just like your body milking your poo and milking your urine and milking your blood and just like all the time. You never feel it, but it's always happening.